Now, look, man. If nobody don't see this and see something's going on with our planet, they opening up portal, bashing these particles, and they messing up our planet, man. Come on now. When did you see a break in the sky like this? This ain't a sun. This is not the sun. Sun, if the sun was going down, it'd be going down. This is going up. And it don't even look, it ain't even round. It's glowing. That's the sun right there. That, what the world is this? And so, all of these naysayers are saying, they ain't messing with our planet. And they ain't, and these bashing of these portals, these particles and this dark matter is not tearing the fabrics of our world up. And people ain't worried. They worried about Trump. They worried about all this other stuff. When we got a gun, a bomb going off over there in Switzerland, and ain't nobody saying nothing. What can you contribute to this? This is not no Northern Lights. What is this in the sky if this is not break of some kind of opening? It's rising. I mean, come on now. It's to a point where if you're in denial, I don't know. I don't know. What could they say about this? This right here, this ain't no spotlight coming from nowhere. This is a break in our planet. This is either a portal being opened, because look, it's rising. It's not no sun. Wait till I get to the end of this. I mean, this is ridiculous. I mean, we worried about terrorists, and we got terrorists messing with our fabric of being. They messing with portals. They messing with dark matter. They messing with talking about the Higgs boson and all of that. And this is like, this is not normal. What could you explain to this? How do I know this is not dangerous to my body? If this not just physically dangerous, this is psychologically dangerous. This psychological. Who in their right mind can say that this ain't strange? If you're in denial that something is really happening, I don't know what. I mean, this is not no Northern Lights. This is a break. It seems like a break in our planet. I don't know how can I say it, but I know this particle acceleration or portals that they trying to open, and these protons that they smash together. Now look at it. It just dissipates. Come on now. What more evidence do you need than that? I mean, come on now. And so I want y'all to leave y'all comments. Tell me what you feel. And please subscribe. Thank you very much. You have a nice day.